Thank you very much. Thank you. This is such a great event. I can't talk a whole lot because I've practically lost my voice, but it's so much fun to come here and meet all these people and play all these wonderful guitars. And like she said, I'll be doing a Dadgad workshop tomorrow, but today I'm just going to do some stuff in standard tuning and try to show you some of the range of these guitars. Anyway, I'm going to do one that I know if you've gone to the Dream Guitars website, you've probably heard. And I haven't played this for a while, so it'll be fun, but a lot of people like this one, and it's called The Crossing. Just gave me another one to play.
This one's quite a bit different from this first. They're both rigid rim guitars, but this one has a sinker redwood top. That one is Western Red Cedar. And where this has a koa back and sides, why this one is padauk. Quite a bit different personality on this guitar. Thank you.
I've just been in this sort of folky blues mood, so I'm just having fun with this. And typically, I think I'm known more as a Celtic guitar player, but I'll be doing some of that tonight at the concert. But I'm going to stick in this mode here. This is a little song, a little tune that I wrote called Potato Salad Days. This is really my big hit, if you can call it. I'll be doing this again tonight, but it's so much fun to play these on different guitars. And these guitars are really responsive. This one's called Sligo Creek, and it was the theme song for Ken Burns' National Parks series. You may have heard that one. I don't know. I love that series. Thank you. Thank you very much.